Hello, here is Kivana. So this is me and my cup of tea talking to you again. So this is a video I didn't really plan on making, that I actually didn't really want to do, but I feel like I have to. As you can already see by the title, it's about the ending of Das Club. I think most followers from me know what Das Club is, but if not, it was a website slash community for industrial dancers and like industrial and EBM bands, and it has been around for like 7 years. And for the last couple of years I have been the face of this club, so if there had to be like an announcement for like a contest or anything, then I would be the one in the videos. Or if like there was a meetup at the festival, then often I would be the host. Also like the automatical welcome email, I had written that in the past and it was always signed by me, so people would actually be like created or welcomed to this page by me. So I was the face of this club, but the decisions were actually made by the admin. I don't know whether he wants his name out in the internet, so I will just call him the admin and leave it by it. But it was like his website. He set it up like 7 years ago and he has been the one maintaining it, implementing new features, programming it, like making the plans for the contest and such. And that's all been his doing. And in the past, this club has been really well known, especially for the dance contests, and that's also how I ended up on this website. Actually, it's like I saw the industry dance contest in YouTube and I thought it was really cool and I wanted to participate myself, which I did, I think, twice. One time I actually ended up winning. Yeah, but that was like I think most people knew this club for. And at one point the admin decided not to run these contests anymore because, I don't know, he didn't feel like it was really beneficial, I don't know. But I personally feel like that was kind of also the turning point for the website. So at the same time, like Facebook and such, like big social media were coming up, so the time for small websites with forums was actually a bit over anyways, but I really feel like a lot of people did come to this club because they wanted to participate in the contests or wanted to see how the contests went. Yes, but he decided not to do this anymore and instead he tried to set up a calendar, like, or a calendar contest of this club. And for the last 3 years we have been doing that and I've always been the one to like make the videos. I've been one of the judges with him and I would also announce the winners. And I think this year, and I think why it surprised so many people, is actually we had just the Das Club contest, calendar contest for 2018 running. We just announced the winners and then the website just went down pretty much. Like he decided that he didn't want to do it anymore. And actually I've been surprised myself. I knew that this club has been struggling for the last couple of years, like especially when the contests ended, when the dance contests ended, not many people were actually coming to this website anymore, not many people were signing up, old ones wouldn't come back. And we tried to set up this calendar contest to actually maybe also make a bit of money to actually like pay for the servers for this website and such. Yeah, but also the calendars didn't go well. And this year he said like he wanted to sell at least, I don't know, like 60 pieces or something so that it would actually break even to print them and send them out. And he didn't reach those sales. The problem was a bit that everything was too late. Like the contest started in October where it's already dark outside, the weather's not good anymore, so models and photographers don't have so many chances to actually do shooting. We actually did get a lot of nice entries, but we only had like half of the sales that we needed to have in the end. And the problem was like it was already December, so he just said like week more for those sales to happen, and I didn't even have time to actually upload my video to say, hey, buy this calendar. By this time, he already decided not to print it. So, time schedule was actually like announcing the winners, a week afterwards deciding not to print the calendar, 2 days later shutting the website down. And that was also happening too fast for myself. That is my personal opinion, but I just didn't expect this at that point, and I felt like it was really bad timing, because this group has been struggling for the last years. And I feel it's really unfair for the models and photographers who put a lot of effort also in the shootings to just go from a website that is like high in activity, like, hey, take part in this contest, buy the calendar and such, and not expecting things like this, and then like a couple of days later the entire website is down. You're only getting like a PDF from the calendar, you're not getting a printed version. And yes, it's something I've been personally not happy about myself, because also a lot of the models in the calendar are people that I know, some are also friends, and I just can see how they are disappointed by this. And since I'm like kind of the face of this group, I feel like maybe they are also disappointed in me. Well, I just want to clarify, I didn't know like this happened, and I didn't know that the website would be going down, and it has been a really like a surprise for myself, but I still feel sorry. Like, if it would be my decision, then I probably would have printed the calendar anyways and announced that the website would shut down and do it like in a, say, like 30 days or something, and then shut the website down, because the admin did put a lot of time, effort and heart in this website over the last 7 years. And I feel like this last bit wouldn't have hurt. It would be more like a nice ending. I feel like he wanted to have it like a dramatic ending, like bam, it's gone now, burn to fire, whatever. But I also feel like, I think a lot of people didn't even really notice. Like, he just deleted everything in his social media. He only left like Facebook open for a couple more days maybe. But I'm not sure how many people actually realized the contest is over. We are not printing it, and the website is down, because it went so fast, and he didn't really have like, he had a lot of likes on his Facebook page, but also not a lot of people would actually come to his website anymore or to the like Facebook page. So I think a lot of people actually missed out on the whole drama. Yes, I'm sorry if this video has a bit been like rambling and stuff. I'm not sure whether I was able to actually really say what I wanted to say, but I just wanted to inform you, yes, this club has been gone, so this website is now like kind of part of the history, if you would say. I want to say really sorry for, especially for the models and photographers who did take in this contest. I wished it would have gone differently. So in the description of this video is actually the link to the PDF file, which you can just download. If you want to, you can print it yourself. I think it turned out really nice this year again, so I'm actually, yeah, sad that it wasn't printed, but that's how it went. And otherwise, I just wanted to say thank you for everyone who like did take this journey on this group with me. Everybody who contributed like time and effort to this community. And I still want to thank the admin for actually setting up this website. I did meet a lot of nice people there. Taking part in the contest was a really awesome experience, and in total I really enjoyed my time there. I just feel like the end should have done differently. That's my personal opinion. So this was my video for you. It was more a serious topic. I hope you enjoyed watching anyways. See you in my next ones. Bye!